back.
Thank you.
Yes.
I want to see mercy in competition.
I throw 100 on it.
There was a good name here. There was just a few good names. There are.
True North. That's a sick Johnny.
Six doesn't look good already.
My voice is called
the Ruga.
Synthesis and Fearless is the trailer in sixth. Today's Flavor leads here by a length. Strobe in pursuit in second, and then it's the trio of Anarchist, Synthesis. How Synthesis had a steady there down on the inside as Elite Power moves on past. The quarter went in 23 1/5 seconds as the field goes around the far turn. Today's Flavor leading here by a half length. Strobe is getting closer now on the outside. Anarchist is down at the rail in third. Is Fearless, but now they're moving for the quarter pole, and it is true. It's right alongside of today's Flavor as a lead. Power now gets in there on the outside. Anarchist is in board.
No, he's not. No, he's not.
Wow.
Elite Power in front past the furlong marker. It's Elite Power by three lengths. Anarchist now moving into second. It is Elite Power, and the winning streak is at seven as he takes the grade two. True North Stakes.
That's awesome.
Trained by Belmont and the rider, Iran Ortiz Jr.
Oh, he doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Third race exact at $13.40. Double pays $18.60. Trifecta $14.62. Superfecta $5.15. And the pick three pays $54.50.
Over here instead of
that.